Captain Newfoundland is the spirit of Newfoundland. He lives in the hearts of all of us. His ancestors came from beyond the stars and settled on the great continent of Atlantis. Today, only the tip of Atlantis survives, and Captain Newfoundland watches over the island to protect and advance the race of man in the old world and the new. The captain has power to assume any form. He reads minds and speaks mentally. He travels through different dimensions and different times. Captain Newfoundland represents the best in every one of us. He knows the oneness and teaches wisdom. He has many friends, such as the Silver Warrior and the Golden Dove. He's the father of Captain Kundalini. Join the captain now as he explores the outer and inner spaces of life through the magic of television. And remember, every fan of Captain Newfoundland knows the captain's code. This above all, to thine own self be true.
Sense all. I am life, rising from pure space, a dimension beyond man's imagination. I have seen many wondrous things, but I remain forever transfixed by one, a pale blue planet amid an endless sea of stars, Earth. Many of your millennia ago, my ancestors came to your planet and colonized the great civilization of Atlantis. You regarded us as godlike, our benevolent presence forming the basis of your most ancient civilizations. Within a few centuries, you began to isolate yourselves from one another. Suspicion, greed, and jealousy quickly turned to fear and hatred. Violence and war followed. We have watched in horror as humankind began to destroy one another. The city of Atlantis had been our greatest gift to humanity, to be the repository of all future knowledge. But knowing it could be used for great evil, we created a singular vessel to hold us and swept Atlantis away forever. Many of your lifetimes passed before the tip of Atlantis was found once again. A strange power beckoned a Norse explorer to rest upon her ancient shores. His name was Leif Erikson. Today, you call this discovery Newfoundland. Your histories tell us of individuals who held the Atlantean knowledge, who set their sights on new horizons, and through great hardships, made the imagined real. You took pride in your theories and machines of ever greater complexity. But it has fragmented your spirit and hurled you further away from true wisdom of life and its purpose. To connect with the oneness, the source of the universe. Now I, known to you as Captain Atlantis, the spirit of life from the universal mind, will answer your call. There are already children among you with exceptional gifts. They are the seeds of your future, and you must free them. You have so little understanding of your powers, but you will learn. You will master the source energies of your world, communicate telepathically, and control the future with your thoughts. And you will finally achieve true understanding. You will build a new world of cooperation and prosperity. Then I will diminish and travel beyond all form. Eternity is your word for what awaits you, for there truly is no end.
Earth. To all those that share this planet, the call has been placed to lead us into the future. Captain Canada has answered. To Captain Canada, the path has never been more clear. It means leading by example, shining our light across this borderless world so that all will be free to reach their heights and share in each other's vision. It means nurturing our world with compassion, so that we truly recognize our interconnectedness. For Canada, as we weave our mosaic into the 21st century, our vision will be called upon. It is up to us. At NTV, we recognize the unique place history has given us. So, step up, Canada. It's our time to shine. Be a beacon of light and answer the call. NTV, Canada's leading superstation.
Captain Newfoundland is the spirit of Newfoundland. He lives in the hearts of all of us. His ancestors came from beyond the stars, settled on the great continent of Atlantis. Today, only the tip of Atlantis survives, and Captain Newfoundland watches over the island to protect and advance the race of man in the old world and the new. The captain has power to assume any form. He reads minds and speaks mentally. He travels through different dimensions and different times. Captain Newfoundland represents the best in every one of us. He knows the oneness and teaches wisdom. He has many friends, such as the Silver Warrior and the Golden Dove. He's the father of Captain Cantalini. Join the captain now as he explores the outer and inner spaces of life through the magic of television. And remember, every fan of Captain Newfoundland knows the captain's code. This above all, to thine own self be true.
All. I am life, rising from pure space, a dimension beyond man's imagination. I have seen many wondrous things, but I remain forever transfixed by one, a pale blue planet amid an endless sea of stars, Earth. Many of your millennia ago, my ancestors came to your planet and colonized the great civilization of Atlantis. You regarded us as godlike, our benevolent presence forming the basis of your most ancient civilizations. Within a few centuries, you began to isolate yourselves from one another. Suspicion, greed, and jealousy quickly turned to fear and hatred. Violence and war followed. We have watched in horror as humankind began to destroy one another. The city of Atlantis had been our greatest gift to humanity, to be the repository of all future knowledge. But knowing it could be used for great evil, we created a singular vessel to hold us and swept Atlantis away forever. Many of your lifetimes passed before the tip of Atlantis was found once again. A strange power beckoned a Norse explorer to rest upon her ancient shores. His name was Leif Erikson. Today, you call this discovery Newfoundland. Your histories tell us of individuals who held the Atlantean knowledge, who set their sights on new horizons, and through great hardships, made the imagined real. You took pride in your theories and machines of ever greater complexity. But it has fragmented your spirit and hurled you further away from true wisdom of life and its purpose. To connect with the oneness, the source of the universe. Now I, known to you as Captain Atlantis, the spirit of life from the universal mind, will answer your call. There are already children among you with exceptional gifts. They are the seeds of your future, and you must free them. You have so little understanding of your powers, but you will learn. You will master the source energies of your world, communicate telepathically, and control the future with your thoughts. And you will finally achieve true understanding. You will build a new world of cooperation and prosperity. Then I will diminish and travel beyond all form. Eternity is your word for what awaits you, for there truly is no end.
To all those that share this planet, the call has been placed to lead us into the future. Captain Canada has answered. To Captain Canada, the path has never been more clear. It means leading by example, shining our light across this borderless world so that all will be free to reach their heights and share in each other's vision. It means nurturing our world with compassion so that we truly recognize our interconnectedness. For Canada, as we weave our mosaic into the 21st century, our vision will be called upon. It is up to us. At NTV, we recognize the unique place history has given us. So, step up, Canada. It's our time to shine. Be a beacon of light and answer the call. NTV, Canada's leading superstation.
Captain Newfoundland is the spirit of Newfoundland. He lives in the hearts of all of us. His ancestors came from beyond the stars, settled on the great continent of Atlantis. Today, only the tip of Atlantis survives, and Captain Newfoundland watches over the island to protect and advance the race of man in the old world and the new. The captain has power to assume any form. He reads minds and speaks mentally. He travels through different dimensions and different times. Captain Newfoundland represents the best in every one of us. He knows the oneness and teaches wisdom. He has many friends, such as the Silver Warrior and the Golden Dove. He's the father of Captain Kundalini. Join the captain now as he explores the outer and inner spaces of life through the magic of television. And remember, every fan of Captain Newfoundland knows